Hi guys, I'm back again with a new video. So today I present you one ride with the boys from Arad. It is a ride from the last spring, but now was the time to edit this one. It's a race day of King of the Hill, the first stage of Romanian Hard Enduro Championship, and we go to see the riders on the track. It's not a perfect day to ride, but this is the weather. It's wet, it's muddier, it's foggy, but it's funny. And don't forget, if you like my videos, you can subscribe and click the bell to receive notification about new videos. So you can see, I ride a 4-stroke bike. It's a Honda CRF 250. It's the perfect bike for this terrain and for this area. Lots of riders in this group, so we go straight to the high climbs before the racer will be there, so hope to arrive before them. This race, King of the Hill, is the first stage of the championship, so because it is in the spring, we have always bad weather and wet condition. It's a very big forest, so we are lucky that today come with us Doru and guide us in these woods. You can see Doru in front. He rides with a KTM 200 2-stroke. And here is a climb section, straight it's for a profi and expert, and we will go on the left to climb to the top to see the riders. I like very much to ride in the spring here to make the first training session, because after a few months on winter we need a little accommodation and preparing, so you can make a few laps and setups for the bikes, and you can try so many tracks from this race. You cannot see exactly, but it's very very wet because it was raining on the night, so it's very slippery. Very carefully with the throttle. Oops, so here is the first crash. Expected. You can see how slippery it is because I don't have grip to start it. Very very slippery. So now a little bit carefully. So many lines here. I'm the last one, so I must find the boys. They left me behind. So now a very steep downhill. It's a common section from the race. We will downhill this and go in the river. The weather start to change, it's sunny now, so we are going on this little section of rivers with stones. It's not a difficult one, but nice to ride it. It's a fast river. If you are a good rider, you can pass it in third gear. Many logs and rocks, so again carefully with the balance and the grip. So this was the little section with water, and now we'll go and make a little climb and check it a nice climb wall. Now a narrow climb. Try always to check to not have people stuck in the middle of the climb. But when we are on the race, very often we have found this kind of situation. In the spring you need a muddy tire to have a lot of grip to spin it all this mud. You can see it's very slippery. and important on this kind of situation, second gear and full throttle, and stay on the seat, on the back. And now we have here a steep climb, so let's try it. Maybe it's working? Nah. So we try again with more confident, more power. Nasty climb, very steep and not enough room to launch it. We'll try again. This is it, this is it. Go, go, go. Don't stop. Yeah. We made it. And the last attempt, more slowly on the start. Not enough. So back again on the trail. We go on another section of the track. And now we are close to one big climb that it's parallel with the Prof 1. It is a long climb and very steep to the top on the last section. It is not a hard one, but with this kind of grip it's badly. We try again, don't give up.
Hot Toots.
It's not my good day. Next time, better. And now some single trail, nice ones, nice place here. You can go faster, but in front is Doru. He's driving slowly. So this is it, hope that all of you enjoy it, and if you like, you can write a comment and subscribe for more videos. Stay tuned!